cheers his film before a live studio audience.
Oh, shoot, it's a minus. I'm not pregnant. Well, we only started trying last night. I guess we can't expect to get pregnant the first time.
Well, I thought that's what the fourth and fifth times are for.
Fifth time, you imagine that?
I'm only up to three.
I just want to be pregnant now.
Rebecca, why don't you approach this from a scientific point of view? Make a simple plot point graph and chart your basal temperature at a fixed hour each morning. After a couple of months, a pattern will emerge, thereby making your peak fertility days absolutely predictable.
What good idea. Thanks, Lilith.
Boy, you guys went through all that?
No, we just got ripped one night and tore one off.
Remember that, sugar?
Making your way in the world today takes everything you've got. Taking a break from all your worries sure would help a lot. Wouldn't you like to get away?